Pecan is back. It is a cryptocurrency with a history, but does it have a future? Pecan was first created in 2013 as the digital currency of a micronation called Pacifica Nation. It was distinguished by this novelty and by its low price, as it was not supported, the currency soon declined. In 2017, it was picked up and rebranded by New Team. They promised to upgrade its wallet and introduce a redemption program and a masternode network, a currency that failed before and is bigger in promises than details, may not seem very appealing, but it is being traded and mined again. An official mining pool has been set up. Pecan recommends using X11 ASICs and offers a Block Explorer program. While many say it is either a scam or a bland get-rich-quick scheme, Pecan still receives interest due to its story and promise of improvements.